putting Q-tips in your ear bad?
I don't know. I think it depends.
Oh, this really hurts. Oh.
Yeah, if it hurts, then maybe don't do it. Hey, Chris, it would be a shame. It'd be a shame if,
Alien, we could lose this mission now. No time to waste. Shoot you.
It'd be a shame. I think. Wait, what are you going for?
We're going to the same place. We're gonna get the big, big floaty cars.
Oh, okay, okay. I thought it was different places again. But yeah, let's go then. Chris! Stop! What are you doing? My family is the one who does this farm shit. What the fuck are you doing messing it up? You're messing up the soil! You're messing up the soil! What the fuck is your fucking problem?
I can't fucking move! Oh, my stomach hurts. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god, that's fucking hilarious.
Hey Chris, stay on the track. Stay on the track. You know, if a train comes, I wanna do time. I wanna try something.
Chugga chugga. Oh, that's it. What's up with that rock star? Huh? Fix that shit.
Just stop trying to No, stop. Just keep on the track. If a train comes, let me know. I want to try something.
Yeah, I'm so... Check this out.
Bob.
See? They don't fall down. What's up with that?
Well, that's... steel, that's metal steel. The poles of the electrical, I understand, but that doesn't make sense for it to be knocked down. That makes no sense to be knocked down. But the metal, the wooden electrical thing, those should be getting knocked down, but not those. Anyway,
it should still be knocked down. Disagree. Entirely disagree.
That steel is not getting knocked down. Most likely it will get dented. Stop! Chris! this reminds me of something. Roll the clip!
Go!
Is there a train coming? Please tell me there's a train coming.
I believe I am able to fly. And that I can go up to the sky. Sometimes I think about it all the time. Spread my arms and fly.
If I could fly. Alright, let's get the fuck on the road.
Stay on the train, no!
Put on epic music, please. Put on epic music.
Alright. Let's go! Wait, no! Scratch it off! Okay, sorry, my fault, that was the wrong music, okay. Hang on, let me fix it, not that one.
The chicken song, dude, fuck, the chicken
fuck,
song.
Fuck! Wait, there we go.
Oh, shit! How do I get out of here? Oh!
Chris, look! It's a long-lost Fortnite bus!
Dude,
Fortnite's
this is
fucking
your
dead.
House!
It's a dead Fortnite, it's a dead Fortnite bus! Cause Fortnite's fucking dead! Oh shit! What's up?
Oh shit!
I thought I had a pistol! But yeah. It's the dead Fortnite bus, look!
Holy crap, dude! It's true, because
it is
dead!
No! It's not the Fortnite, but I'm so fucking stupid!
It's the Nuketown bus.
No, no, it's the bus from the book Into the Wild. What was his name? I forgot his name, but he hitchhiked like from like far away. I think it was Alaska where he wanted to go to, or somewhere cold where there's snow. Maybe it's not Alaska. I might be mistaken. But he ended up camping out on the bus. But sadly, he ended up dying on the bus. The book was called Into the Wild. It's a good story. It's based on a true story. Search it up, read it. There's also a movie about it. Yeah. Okay, you're silent. You obviously don't give a shit. Anyway,
Oh, look, Elliot, it's Home Depot. This is where you work. It's Home Depot. Hey,
Chris, don't be ridiculous. I don't work in there. I stand in the parking lot waiting for work.
God damn. Oh, wait, Elliot, I know why you work in this parking lot.
Why?
Is this guy trying to steal my soda punch? Is this guy get this one?
What the hell? Why did the tear gas not kill him?
Where's that guy running? Why is that guy running? Why is he running,
grenade!
Dude?
Great, you have a grenade on you! I thought you had a grenade.
Fuck you, man!
Back to the car!
Shit to you. Oh yeah. We should do that.
We have a mission to focus on only.
That makes sense.
Let's go. Alright, Chris. Let's do this.
Is that woman's perfume that you're wearing, Elian?
No, it's cologne. Alright, I'm not gonna play the whole thing.
No. You said you should sing it.
I'm not singing. I can't remember the lyrics.
Sing the song, damn it.
I remember the lyrics.
Yeah, that's fine. I guess we just gonna have to wait here.
I don't even know the lyrics, bro.
Lady running down to the riptide, taking away to the dark side. I wanna get the
Chris. No. It's not Pepsi. Don't fuck with the Coca-Cola. It's not Pepsi. Oh. If it was Pepsi, we'll go back to blow it up. But it's Coca-Cola. It's not Pepsi, okay? Think about that. It's not Pepsi. That's Coca-Cola. It's not Pepsi, okay? Remember that. If it's Pepsi, we blow it up. Except if it's Mountain Dew. If it's Mountain Dew, we don't blow it up.
Mountain Dew.
It's decent.
Mountain is actually pretty good.
You see? Oh shit! There they are!
Oh my god!
Chris!
Okay. Don't you take my car! Get the fuck out of my car! This
Fine.
Is my car.
Fuck!
Get out!
Fucking fucking bitch fuck ass! Hey!
Chris, take the little pink girly car.
So, how do you fly this again?
Okay, we got him. Sending locations now. You need to get close.
You think I would know?
Chris, how do we actually fly?
You can't. Not yet. You gotta hack these guys. Whoa. Elian, there's guns on the car.
Chris.
Why can I hack this guy? Christ. I'm gonna die.
Come on, this is drive-through stealing. You like that, huh? It's not my best. The deluxes have been fitted with missiles. You can use them to destroy those targets now.
rising up. Blow it up. Oh, yeah, back up. I'm blowing it up.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. I blew myself up. What an idiot. It got him.
Wait, so how do we switch guns again?
Q or tab? Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh,
we can't, we gotta hack. Well, you already know that.
Okay. I'm probably gonna suck in this one, but let's try it. Alright, I'm going for A.
I'm going for D.
SAUCE! Hey, emergency meeting! Emergency meeting!
Come on, man. You don't know what D stands for?
That's kind of, yeah, Delta.
No, man.
A is for Alpha, C is for Charlie, and, yeah.
Dude, I'm not the traitor, man. Okay? I only shot you because he had a bounty.
You're kind of sus, though, Chris. You're kind of sus. I don't know. Guys, what do you guys think? What do you guys think? Vote him out? Yeah, vote him out.
I would never, dude. Okay.
How do I miss? How does I miss?
What the fuck in the ass?
Oh, wait, did I fuck up?
Yeah, you're supposed to hack it.
Oh, right, we hack it and then pull it. My bad.
Dude, look at you, dude. You have a little girl pistol. Oh my god. Dude, look at that little girl pistol. Oh my god. Get in the girl car. You're not getting in mine. Okay? Oh.
Fuck you.
Okay, get in the car, speak my word.
Bye!
You son of a bitch!
Alright, Chris, so which one are you going for?
I'm going for C.
The sooner we collect our pay. Up
there. Christ, man. I fucking hate this stupid valley piece of shit. Oh my god, this lady! I'm gonna fucking shoot every last one of you!
Am I losing signal? Okay. Come on, hurry! Come on!
You like that, huh? It's not my best.
I don't wanna fuck anything up with the controls and switch the gun right now. I don't wanna switch the gun right now, at least. Maybe I can. Can I switch?
No.
I need 90, come on.
Yeah! Use missiles.
What?
Yeah, it's tab. And now you can blow it up.
There we go.
Once you hack it, just blow
it
up.
No, I did, but the first shot didn't work for some reason. But okay, I'm good. Which one's next?
D. I'll go A.
Alright.
No! You don't wanna die. Oh, Christ. Inventory. Oh shit! Oh! Okay! That definitely happened.
Oh fuck, that's bad. Abort the mission.
Snacks! Did you start hacking him?
Yeah, I'm 90. That's it.
Blow that little sucker up! Blow him up!
Woo!
He got a good snack selling him.
Alright then, now if I'm reading this right, the next data stores are on the water.
On the water?
What?
Oh, hell yes.
Absolutely hell yes.
I don't want these snoops showing up in my head.
What happened?
What?
Did you not finish the hack?
I was trying to kill them, but... Ah!
No, don't even think about it. You did this on purpose, didn't you? Fucker. Don't even think about it.
My car! Get out of here!
Yeah!
No! Woo! No! I will fucking... You son of a bitch. Well, maybe I should do the mission. Alright, I shouldn't kill
these maybe people. You should. Instead of bitching about everything like you always do.
Dude, they're fucking boats on the water. They shouldn't be on the water. They should be on the land. Dude. Fucking.
This better not go wrong. Let's go! Okay, that's not working well. Oh shit, yeah, woo! Okay, as long as I don't click, click X by accident, I should be fine.
Come on, how did they get me? Back. Whoa! Oh. Hold on, inventory. Data on board. Snacks.
Done. Alright, one more.
Now we got A.
Why is my heart pounding so fast? I'm just like freaking out of that one.
I almost died.
I have full health, but it's just the fact that
upload successful.
Done! Woo! Are you still having trouble with one?
Yeah, but I can't really shoot him, so I'm trying to...
Just get close to him, then go at an angle they won't be able to. That's why I did. I didn't shoot him at all. Are you able to do it? Oh, now you
got
can...
it.
Now you can destroy it. Let's go.
Beautiful.
Part 2 is in the system. The data set is nearly complete.
Give me the Taco Bell.
I wanted to talk about it now.
I mean, they might not be real Mexican food. Disgusting, in fact, compared to Mexican food.
Yeah.
But it's the best Mexican food you can ever have.
Wait, whoa, you just said it was fake.
No, dude, Taco Bell's fantastic. It's really good Mexican food.
Chris, you got 10 seconds. I'm hovering over the water right now. You got 10 seconds to take that battle before I press X. That will restart the mission. Who knows? We might have to do the jet thing again. We never know.
We
never know.
Real Mexican food is El Leon's best homemade pasta Mexican food recipes.
Yeah, that's right. I was never on the water.
Yeah.
Ready, Chris?
How do we have a
signals coming from a plane preparing for takeoff? Get to the runway.
Chris.
piggy little piggy back.
The target is getting away. I need a complete data set, people. A partial set's no good to me. Remember, we only need one of you to get close for the intercept to work.
Oh, you got it?
Okay. Time for Deluxo's.
No, yeah.
Pull up on the sticks, people.
They're gonna try to kill us. How do we hover?
Oh,
how do we hover?
Left control. Control left. That's the apply.
X.
Left control. What's left control? Left control. There you go.
Pull that stick. You need to be higher up to hack the plane's transmitter.
How do I go? How do I fly up?
You know how much it
costs to pay for the data, and
most of us give ours away for free.
Okay.
Life Invader is a hell of a con job. I mean, business. It's a hell of a business.
How do I get higher up?
Wait, I'm struggling right here.
Oh, I see. Just hold left control and it'll keep making you go up.
Yeah,
oh,
only one of us has to go up their own, doesn't it?
Yeah, but we could have been done with this farm.
Are you blaming me again?
No, I'm blaming.
Hey Chris. Roads, where we're going, we don't need roads. I'm having the music right now.
Da 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 da. Get these fucking helicopters off of. Oh god!
I'm gonna fuck up, okay? How do I go down? Chris, how do I go down? Oh, do I just stay up here then? Oh, okay, I can't get it now.
We need roads! We need roads!
Ah! I can't get down! I'm just hopping up in the air. I don't know how to get down. I'm scared to press left control again because I'm scared that I'll fall down to my death and crash. Oh, I did it. Woo! Okay. Are you still struggling?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll try. Hang on. I got this.
Come on. We needed roads. But where are you going, Elian? We only need manly cars, and you need a girly car to make you feel extra special.
No! Fuck you! No! No!
Come on! I'm a little baby boy.
Roads, where we're going, we don't need roads.
Hey, Leon, you don't have enough road to go 88.
Roads, where we're going, we don't need roads. Okay, hey, I'm gonna try this again. Say it again.
Roads, we don't need roads.
No, say, Elian, you don't have enough road to go 88.
Oh, Elian, we don't have enough road to go 88.
Roads, we don't need roads. I'm just stuck in the air now. Fuck.
We got this, man.
I'm not going up. What the hell?
You gotta hold it.
And then I can let go and I'll still be hovering, correct?
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Am I high enough?
You should be.
Oh yeah, I'm decent high enough.
Just keep in holding it and go near the... I think I fucking blew it up last time.
I can't even go high enough. Oh yeah, I'm taking care of the helicopters. I need to go higher.
Oh, come on, baby. 60.
That's one helicopter down. I can't get the other one. Can I not go high enough? Can I go? Oh, God. Chris, I can't seem to be going high enough. Hang on. What the hell?
We're so close, dude. What?
Come on, go up higher. I'm trying to go higher. I don't know if I can go any more higher. I mean, I should be able to. You're up all the way there. I'm trying to go up higher so I can take it with the helicopter.
We might be able to get it. Got it.
Okay, we've got the download. You got it? Alright, cue the music! Back to the future music!
Ah, shit, man!
Hey, Chris, it'd be a shame if I accidentally press X, you know? It'd be a shame.
Disgust me, Elian. Absolutely.
Only joking, unless Chris actually wants you in the video here.
You know, just...
What do you think, Chris?
Just for that little thing that you pulled right there. You could do it again, alright?
The fuck are you talking about?
We're gonna do this again.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Absolutely disrespectful. Oh my god. You know, you made a grown man cry. I want you to know that.
Oh, that's cool.
I want to really eat some turkey. Guys, April Fool's Day! We're not playing this stupid fucking game anymore. Fuck this game. It sucks my balls. and we're gonna play Overwatch, and we're gonna have so much fun. Wait, and you guys, who, I want you.
Who says I'm playing Overwatch? Wait, no. Who said I was playing Overwatch?
You don't have any sayness.
Are you the boss of me?
You don't have any sayness.
You have a saying for me? My personal fucking opinion?
You don't have any say in this, alright? Guys, and I hope you enjoy this video with all your love and heart. And next time, maybe just next time, we can play the best game mode ever called GTA 5. This game sucks! Hey, who was that? Shut up! Luster, shut up. Okay, guys, that's all. That's it for the video. Bye-bye.